Hey, who opened that? Wasn't anything after all, I guess.
The amount of bile has to be proportional to the amount of saliva, otherwise, not good. Not good at all. Wait. No, that's not right. I have to hurry. I have to stay awake. Stay sane. I have to work.
Please, the amount of bile
has to be proportional to the amount of saliva, otherwise, poof. Not good. Not good. Wait. No, that's not right. I have to hurry. I have to stay awake. Stay sane. I have to work.
Please work.
It has to be proportional to the amount of saliva. Otherwise, poof. Not good. Not good at all. Wait. No, that's not right. I have to stay awake. Stay sane. I have to work. Please work. The amount of fire has to be proportional to the amount of sun.
Troy's so-called remedy. I don't put much faith in bodily miracles.
Nerves are just frayed.
Wait. No, that's not right. I have to hurry. I have to stay awake. Stay sane. I have to work.
Please work.
Has to be proportional to the amount of saliva, otherwise...
There are a few of these obelisks. Around the city.
Sneaking around?
God! Someone's nearby! I hear the bastard! Please, leave me be. Where are the gods? It's cold out tonight. Trying not to be miserable. Hard to tell what's true anymore. Wish there was a sleep stall nearby.
Good find. This should keep Lady Christina's children out of honest work.